High school football teams are starting to practice again, hopeful that their season will start as planned in August.
And as Derek Kopp reports, with another tough schedule this fall, Bishop Verot is taking advantage of any time together they do have.
For the first time in 2020, Bishop Verot football is finally back on the field this week.
This is the first time probably my entire life where I was forced out of football for a few months. So, you know, my equilibrium's been off, you know, not being able to be around the kids and work with them and develop them.
It's not a conventional practice, as the Vikings have not put on pads or used a ball yet. Oh. So for now, it's conditioning and getting used to some new procedures.
Spacing is our biggest concern. When they come in the morning, we do our temperature checks, sanitize the hands. They go through a series of questions with our trainer and make sure they haven't had any illnesses in the past week or so. And other than that, we're spacing them out every, you know, 5 yards out here.
But compared to the majority of schools in the area, the Vikings, they're the lucky ones.
You know, I feel fortunate because we're in a way better situation than a lot of the public schools right now. They don't even get to go back to July. So, I mean, just the fact that we're out here and get to work with the kids, I mean, that's huge for us.
And considering the tough schedule on tap this fall, including a trip out to Dallas, the extra time will be crucial.
It's big for us. We're getting a jump at it, and everybody else probably sitting at home doing little stuff, and we actually working as a team, getting the chemistry and the bond together.
A bond that, given everything going on in the world, has gotten stronger by being together in their sanctuary for 90 minutes a day.
I feel like this is like a sacred place almost. Like, it's, you can get away from the outside world, and it's just like football here. That's like the main objective, and it's easy to circle your mind around it.
In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.